Parison Machinery India Private Limited has a tradition of manufacturing sophisticated pulping equipment. Over 36 years of experience in development of chrome alloys, they are now the veterans in this field. Parison Machinery India presents a 3D model to show the exact procedure and operation of their high consistency pulper and dilution pulper. Hycon pulper. This is specially designed stainless steel casted rotor. Its powerful action and three flight blades slush the waste paper at 12 to 15% consistency without cutting plastic and other contaminants into smaller pieces. The hot water from the overhead tank starts filling up the pulper. The conveyor starts rolling while water level reaches 20 to 30%. After dumping of the pre-measured quantity of raw material is over, rotor starts slushing material into the thick pulp of 12 to 15% consistency. Fibers are completely disintegrated without cutting action on the contaminants within 15 to 20 minutes depending upon the quality of raw material. Compressed steam is fed from the bottom of pulper tube to increase the temperature of pulp to 65 to 75 degrees centigrade. Chemicals are also added into the pulper to facilitate detachment of ink particles from the fiber. After completion of the slushing operation, pulp from the pulper discharged by opening pneumatic operative valve. Pulp is diluted to 4% consistency by simultaneous addition of water before feeding into the dilution pulper. Dilution pulper. The dilution pulper acts as a coarse screen. The diluted pulp stock passes through perforated screen plate of 6 to 8 mm, which separates out contaminants materials like plastic, film, adhesive material, etc., and discharge into the waste trolley after washing it at the end of the pulping cycle.